Here's the 3-in-1 ReefATO Plus. 1. It's an exceptionally reliable top-off system. 2. It's a highly accurate temperature monitor. 3. It's an external leak detector. And it even comes with a smart controller that connects it to the ReefBeat ecosystem. The ReefATO Plus has a unique solid-state level sensor with titanium probes. This probe turns the pump on. This one turns it off, and there is only 3 millimeters or 1/8 of an inch between them, so your salinity and water levels remain nice and stable. The full array of probes actually enable you to monitor if you are above, below, or at the desired level, while the two upper probes also function as a backup off sensor, in the unlikely event that the water will reach that point. The backup off sensor only reacts when the ATO pump is running. So routine water fluctuations, such as when using roller filters or turning off your return pump, will not give false alarms. As an additional backup, the ReefATO Plus calculates your average fill time, shuts down the pump if it runs too long, and notifies you accordingly. The ReefATO Plus has a strong magnetic corner bracket to ensure the sensor is held upright and is not moved by accident. If you already own a Red Sea tank, you can simply replace your float valve with the sensor holder, which will fit right in. The ReefATO Plus has a bespoke slimline pump that can be conveniently placed in any RO reservoir or jerry can with a 4.5 cm or 1.8 inch diameter opening. The pump is powerful, quiet, and allows easy access to the impeller. It's connected with a 3 meter or 10 foot cable to the controller, which automatically adjusts the pump's flow rate to ensure optimal performance wherever you place it. The ReefATO Plus is supplied with 3 meter or 10 feet of silicon tubing, a siphon breaker, and a tube holder that directs the flow onto the interior of the glass, so you can enjoy a splash-free and quieter operation. The pump, siphon breaker, and tube holder all come with lock nuts to prevent the tube from being accidentally disconnected. The lower probe in the ATO sensor is attached to a digital thermometer that has been pre-calibrated to give an accuracy of 0.1 degrees. ReefBeat will notify you if the water temperature is out of the desired range and presents you with a detailed log. The ReefATO Plus also comes with a titanium leak detector. If a leak is detected, an audible alarm will go off. ReefBeat will of course notify you, and if you connect the ReefATO Plus to your Quick Actions emergency button, it can immediately turn off your other ReefBeat smart devices. Other smart features include a top-off log with your daily water consumption and a reservoir volume monitor so you don't forget to fill her up. ReefBeat also automatically switches off the pump if it runs dry or gets stuck. And if you are connected to the Quick Actions, you can do water changes or other maintenance work without topping off any water. Red Sea's 3-in-1 ReefATO Plus. Fully featured, super smart, and exceptionally reliable.